has always been the word, but then the word took on flesh like a homeless baby in distress. Jesus walked into the fray to prove a reconciling way. Oh, the word, the living Savior.